What is up, lit people? I'm Armentiano. Welcome back to another Lumion Legacy video. And guys, for today's video, we'll be talking about two different things. The first one being something that if you do this certain thing, you will be banned from Lumion Legacy. And the second one will be a small Sephiroth CD leak. So let's just get right into it. First, T-Batom said, I think yesterday, pretty much what he wrote in the Lumion Legacy official Discord was, any script injector, client modifier, or anything that can be used to automate encountering Lumions are strictly prohibited. And then he followed up by saying, there are people who worked hard to find and collect Lumions, and it's an insult to them and their hard work to get Lumions through any type of automation. So basically, if you use auto-clickers or stuff like that, you will be banned from Lumion Legacy because it's a disrespect to those who grind the game. The fact that you're doing this without even putting any effort, just having to modify your client or put some scripts into the game. So basically, just don't do stuff like this because you'll be banned from Lumion Legacy. So yeah, guys, stay safe. Don't do anything to modify the game. And the second thing I also want to talk about was that Brad posted a new leak that says at Floor Gang and posted a picture of the floor, which seems to be the Sephiroth City floor. So yeah, guys, there's a gray, there's a white, there seems to be a grass patch, there is some sort of a light, and yeah, that's pretty much it. That's everything I wanted to talk about in today's video. So basically, guys, don't hack, and here's how Sephiroth City, the floor in Sephiroth City will look, I guess. Before ending the video, I want to give a quick shout out to the channel members. Soulpig, Silfisher, Planet Fox, Rough Gentleman, Brian Gaming, Roblox, 20 Kids, Brian Lazy, Boy Hooded, Blix, One, Supreme Omega, Crosshair, Noob, Mihari, Just, XX, Dark Clouds, Vicky, Troy Lion. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I'm Armenti and we lit.
Thank you.